Hi there, my name is Z, and today we are going to do a review of AGA/TD. This is the box AGA/TD, and this is the device itself. I'll show it to you in just a second. This is the AGA/TD. So let's have a closer look and see what it got and how it works. Okay? So this is the AGA/TD. It means AGA, T like tank, and D like double. When we are going to have a closer look, you will see what we got. This is the box. Inside of the box, there is a nice plastic little piece when the AGA was lying down. So, I got somewhere a tip which I got for this, but I lost it. Never mind. Inside, you're going to have a small pins, an isolator, the double O-rings, and you're going to get some mesh. Okay. And of course the AGA itself. We don't need that, we need this. Very good, very design, nice design tank. It can hold up to 2, maybe 3 milliliters of e-liquid, 2 I think. And there is a writing here, LD, AGA or AGA/TD. When you remove the top cap, you're going to see what is happening inside. So, remove the cap. On the cap itself, there is 1, 2, 3, 4 holes. 2 of them are the bigger holes and 2 of them are the small. The bigger ones are maybe 1.1 or 1.2, and this one is 1 millimeter diameter. And here is a well for the liquid, and 1, 2, 3 screws, Phillips screws. Those are the negative posts. In the center is the positive post, and this guy here, bigger one, is also the negative post. But you see this, I don't know, this is the holes, you see? The holes here are for the mesh, one and the other. And you see these little windows here, they are for the L hole. So what's the idea? You find, let's say I use a bigger hole, but someone uses a smaller hole, see? And it's tight. If you like tight hole, it's okay. If you don't like, just turn it around. Try it and it's better. Okay. There is air control. One thing that bothers me, because I use it for about, let's say, 2 weeks now. You see these big holes here? I will show it to you. This hole and this hole. Those are holes for mesh. They are just too big, very big holes for mesh. Also is the holes for other wicking material. I am not saying cotton, fiber or anything, I just said other wicking material, because there are a lot of different, like bamboo tree, like, you know, something like that. You're also able to use it like a wicking material. I'm using here a silica. This is 3 millimeter silica, and I make a coil here, helped by this negative post and this positive post. And I'm not going to show you how I did it. I'm not going to make tutorial, because I had a lot of issues, I had a lot of problems, and especially with the mesh. And I'm not going to show you, because it looks really funny, and I need for about 20 minutes to make a mesh work properly. I need for this, I need about 10 minutes, but I'm not going to show you because I'm very disappointed with the options to make your coil. I'm happy with the performance and everything, but with the options I was very disappointed. Why? Firstly, there is a well here, a big one, you see. That's a problem, because when you're putting a wire on the negative post here, you're not able just to, you know, it's a small place to work with the mesh and with everything. So I decided to not show you that, because I'm not happy with it. That was the first issue. The other issue, see the needle how it stands, like this. This is the positive connection, down here is the negative connection, and let's say this is the mesh. You see how much space you got between the needle and the positive post. When you put the mesh, the same thing happens, and when you try to wrap your coil, you are able to wrap it, but on the positive post, you are all the way here, you are going to have a hot spot, a big one. And you need to, I don't know, make some strange angle with the mesh to make this work properly. The result is good, but you know, it is just too hard to do it on camera, and I don't want to do it on the camera because it looks funny. You know, so I already did this. I will tell you what you're able to do with it. You're able to make a dual coil with a mesh. One is going here, one is going here. There is one screw here for that. You see this one, Phillips, and there is other one here. So make one coil here, one coil here, one negative is here, one negative is here, and you're able to do it. But you need really, really a lot of nerves, and you need the happiness to do that, you know. So I just make my coil with a fiber, with a silica, and it works okay, you know. So I'm going to put some liquid here. Okay. That's it. My wife is going to kill me, but I put it back, the liquid that was already inside. So I'm going to put it on the bigger holes, like this, and I'm going to put it on the device. So that's it. The device. Hey, device is a box mold made by my friend from Germany. His name is Adam, Armin Adam, and I want to say hello to him. Hello Adam, how are you? See, everything is handmade, and two 800-650 goes and 100-350 goes inside, and everything looks just great. You know, see, there is potentiometer there, and just to adjust the voltage, and it hits you like a thunder. You know, so that was about the box. I don't want to make the commercial, maybe two or three made only. One is came to me as a present from my friend Armin. And now let's see how it works. Okay, so I told you I was already disappointed with the design. You know, it's a good idea, everything is okay, but just this well here is, I don't know why they did it, because you know, see, when you press the button, it looks okay, but you have a lot of problems, you know, when you are turning it like this, it's going to leak because of this hole for the mesh or for the wicking material. It's just too big, you know. and it's good to work. Okay, but I don't know. You need a lot of nerves and everything to make this work properly. Okay. So let's see how it fails. It works okay, but you know, and the flavor and the throat heat depends on liquid you use and how you did your coil and everything. It works okay because of the top cap. When you put it, there is just a small amount of space, you know, just let's say 5 millimeters between the coil and the air you take, and that's why the throat heat should be very good and the flavor should be good. Of course, the amount of vapor, it depends on what liquid you're using and everything, on voltage you're vaping it, and of course of the ohms of the coil you make. So I try to use it for about maybe 2 or 3 days. It looks okay, but I didn't want to make it on mesh because I had some issues, you know, and I make it to work on the fiber like you saw. It looks okay, it performs okay, so maybe that was it. Basically, I don't want to do a tutorial because it's going to be a very long and a few issues that I told you about already. I'm not happy with that, but that was the AGATD, you know, dual coil, and that was basically it. I thank you for watching the video and see you in another one.